Spooky, scary skeletons and shivers down your spine. Shrieking skulls will shock your soul and seal your doom tonight. Spooky, scary skeletons speak with such a screech. You'll shake and shudder in surprise when you hear these zombies shriek.
We're so sorry, skeletons, you're so misunderstood. You only want to socialize,
but I don't think we should.
A spooky, scary skeleton shouts startling, shrilly screams. They'll sneak under sarcophagus and just won't leave you be.
Okay, guys, we're back for episode 2 of the MLG UAT of Awesomeness Season 6 Mole Edition.
We gotta figure out who the mole is, and we gotta kill him. Alright, that is our goal right now.
Wait, the mole can start killing people on episode 2, or
yeah.
They
start killing us now.
Okay, already?
So people get
guys,
prepared.
Guys, I only have 300 bars.
Then get food.
I don't have any food.
I don't have any either.
I don't either. Hey, I can lend you a dandelion. Here, even though you don't really need
to. Yeah, okay, head back to the surface and get some food for yourself.
That's what I'm doing, I'm wandering around.
Be careful, there's a lot of mobs up there when I...
Yeah, I know,
Well, it should be daytime by now.
Unless it's still raining.
Gold!
Nice.
Oh, it might be raining.
I have 5 gold.
I have 0.
This looks like a nice... Oh, well, I can hear a zombie. Okay, Jab, I can hear a zombie.
I wish there was a whisper. I wish there was a whisper / telecommand or something.
A whisper? Why?
Oh,
I wish
nice.
We whisper, we could talk to our teammates without anyone else helping.
Here's the creeper.
Well, maybe we can talk, though. Like,
oh.
No, I'm talking about
I know, but I want to say, creeper. I think such and such is the traitor.
Yeah, it's right over here, Jab. I can hear it.
Ooh, maybe
Kat, I see you,
Why, do you think someone's here already?
Kat, I see you.
Yay, I found sheep! Sorry. Guys, I found sheep for food!
Look, stop shifting.
I'm not shifting.
Where'd you go? I just lost you.
Oh, wait, were you looking at me or Cad? Because Cad's right next to me.
I see Cad. Cad, do you see me? Me and Jab, down here?
Oh, I see you.
I love the sun. It's so cool.
I love the sun, too. It's so pretty.
Oh, not the real one.
Yeah, we're way down here looking for anything.
Sun.
We
That's
cannot
stupid.
Find anything. Jab and I cannot find anything.
There's a very scary-looking cave over near me.
What do you mean his team? How would he even know?
Oh, never mind. My cave ends. I lied.
No. Wait, did they just discuss, like, are you the mole? Are you the mole?
I mean, it's possible.
No, it's not.
Why not?
Because I can do a list of all the moles. Like, it doesn't say their names, it just says how many are on each team.
Yep, I
know. What was that?
There are
okay?
One per team.
Is everyone okay? Yeah,
oh my gosh, I have half a hunger.
Creeper,
okay,
you're the Iron Man. You okay, Cad? You only took 2 hearts. I guess that was the creeper.
Yeah, that was a creeper.
Yeah,
what do you
okay.
Mean, I'm the Iron
I
Man.
Explode.
Yeah, that means you have full iron armor.
I do?
No, it means you have full hearts.
Oh!
That's what Iron Man means.
Oh, I never knew that. Okay.
Well, am I the only person on our team with full hearts?
Yeah.
This is the first time ever.
Or sneaked upon.
This is the first time ever.
I would have been Iron Man, but somebody hit me.
Alright, Cad, I have 33 coal. I'm gonna grab a little bit more just in
I'm
case.
So proud of myself.
Yeah, okay. And I will be Iron Man
Remember,
as well, but you so
wait, are you on the surface?
Well, you walked backwards through me while I was clicking on the thing.
But you still hit me.
Okay, more redstone. That's really handy in these things.
Mm-hmm. Does anyone have some,
We could do a trap like Esky did, so.
I could use some.
I can find almost nothing. I am so disappointed by the fact that I'm finding, like, nothing.
Can't
Look,
find
you
nothing,
can find something,
you can find...
then. You said almost yeah. Nothing.
There's no way of not finding anything in Minecraft.
It's hard, man. I can't do anything.
I could.
It will. Got iron.
Oh, a zombie near us somewhere. I don't know.
Oh my gosh, this yogurt is so disgusting.
Took some damage. Well, that's great. I looped all the way back around into this one.
Oh, this yogurt is so disgusting.
Oh, I see you, Christian Jeb.
Why do you eat things that you hate? I do not understand.
Because my dad just got a lot of it, and I feel really bad because I'm really picky. So I'm just eating it anyway because,
That's good. That's good. That's good of you. Congratulations.
Okay, I am out of food.
Okay,
I
have food.
I see you start.
I have tons of food.
Where is this zombie?
Zombie!
Oh, he's okay, I couldn't figure out where it was. I guess he's down there with you guys.
Like, where's the zombie? Oh, I found a zombie!
Yeah, a zombie just came down here. I just killed him.
I'm coming over to you guys.
Yeah, you saw us, right?
I hear a bunch of zombies still. I don't know where they are, though. Jib.
Jiminator. Wait, I'm going to be AFK for a second.
Jiminator.
Watch out, team damage. Watch out, be careful. Oh, you guys are... I thought you guys were, like, in a cave or something. You're just strip mining.
No, we can't find anything. That's what we're trying to do. We can't find anything, though.
I think our cave ended, so...
Yeah, I think it did, too. You know, it's probably isn't a good idea, Cooper, but it's okay. You guys are just strip mining.
This.
How do I turn into a zombie with iron helmet?
I'm gonna go up to Y12. Because if not, we'll run straight into lava, and that's no fun. Oh, gold! You guys haven't mined it yet?
We don't have iron.
Oh, you should have told me this. I have an iron pickaxe and stuff.
There's also.
Oh yeah, we can't find any. I just told you. I've been telling you guys we can't find anything. We really can't.
I thought you were just like. I didn't know you were being like completely serious.
Yeah, we cannot find anything at all.
I have iron.
Almost full iron.
Yeah, you guys weren't believing us. You guys were like, "Oh, they're just being hyperbolic." No, we legitimately can't find anything.
I legitimately have a fish.
That's helpful.
Which?
Creeper, I mean, Cade, run. Just don't worry about it.
He's chasing after me.
Which?
Why is he not... He's not dying in daylight. Oh, wait. Never mind.
Witches don't die in daylight.
Hey, do you guys have a wood? I need some. I'm running.
Do I have a wood?
You have a piece of wood?
I have a wood.
Well, I only have five wooden planks left.
I can give you
I have 10,
logs.
So...
I have 10 as well.
Okay,
I have 44. I'm coming back down with stuff.
Oh, all by right. The way, Scar, if you want, you can get some lapis for enchanting.
You can mine with a stone pickaxe.
Wait, you can?
Yeah.
Oh.
Yeah, I got some earlier.
I may head back up just to see.
Oh my goodness, I cannot find any iron.
I can't either.
All I've been able to make for myself is an iron sword and an iron pick.
Watch,
that's
I'll find an emerald before I find iron.
I
will find a diamond before
why
I find
is this
iron.
Ham dried up. It's not
why
even
do you while we record things.
Because my dad gave me food when we were right before we started.
I can't help myself.
And I only do it when it's like we're actually doing a UHC because I know it's long and stuff. Do you need food?
I'm good with food. I need wood.
I don't have any wood.
You just said you had like 44 planks.
But why do you need wood? Do you need wood or coal?
I need wood. I only have, like, 5 pieces. Thank you.
When he says he needs wood, he doesn't mean he needs coal.
No, it's because... No, because I thought he was just using it as a fuel source, so...
No. I've got plenty of coal, dude.
Wait, Jab, do you need food?
Skrr. Wait, Jab, do you have to mute your mic again?
Yes. There you go. He's moving another piano.
Yes,
well,
hi.
Does he have to mute again? That would be... That's really important.
Oh, thank you.
Wait, Jab, can you speak?
Yeah.
No.
Hey, Cooper, where are you?
Can he? I don't know if he can speak or not. Say something if you can.
Hello.
You can, okay.
Hey, Cooper, where are you?
Okay, hear me out, but I feel like Forever Miner's team is gonna cheat. Like, give away Forever that they're... Because they were all talking about how they wanted, like, you know, regen and stuff, and they said they don't have a mole.
Those guys putting on the side, he's gonna kill me! He's gonna kill me!
Ken, Cooper, look.
Oh, okay.
Now break it.
I did break it.
I'm not sure.
Okay.
I wish you could make like wooden armor.
Thanks for the recipe.
You're welcome. never mind, I don't have any. I was saying you need some iron, I don't have any.
Tomorrow at the party.
Right. Oh, God, you're already suspecting someone to be a mole.
Who is it?
No, I said you're already suspecting one because you placed down.
Oh yeah, yeah, I am.
No, he gave
me. Oh wow.
We gotta figure out who it is, and we gotta kill him. Because I want to win for once, guys. Okay?
You act like... Wait, have you really never won one?
I have never won a UHC. I have the most kills, though. I have 7.
Forward. You gotta clean up.
Okay. You have 7. I have 6, right?
Yeah. Oh, baby, look at these. Wait, I might have the achievement. Give me a second.
Oh, baby, a triple.
Okay, Creeper, combine these.
Did you find
what I'm happy about? I'm happy that the fact that you guys, or mostly Creeper, isn't accusing me of being the traitor, like usual.
Well, I mean, you know what?
I'm tired of your spit spat.
I lost my first half of hunger.
Whoa, this is so weird.
Crap, I'm picking it up.
I should have waited. I should have waited. Sorry.
Dang it.
Triggered.
All right, how many did you get? Wait, we have five. Oh, what? Okay, watch out. Be careful. Here, give me those four. It's fine now. It doesn't matter.
Okay.
All right, we can make. Oh, wait, you only have four?
That was it.
Crap. We need five.
Okay, well, I need to find iron. I'm actually really desperate for iron. Because I need
to find, like, a cave.
Ken, do you have any iron?
I don't have any iron on me. I cooked all and made it.
Shoot! I need iron. I can't find any. I have the worst luck in the world.
There's a lot of people still alive, guys.
Generating. Oh, wait.
Nothing.
Jab.
Yeah?
Like, there are no
I find some iron.
Oh, can I have it, please?
Yeah, I'll give it to you.
Why, thank you.
Ah, this is so difficult.
Right?
I still stand by my decision, Creeper.
Okay.
Okay.
Jab, check Skype, okay? Check Skype for a second.
Creeper, where are you? Here, I'll give
you. Why are you guys communicating with Skype? Oh, I'm over here.
What you doing?
They're teaming up to be the one mole.
The one mole.
The one mole?
Okay, look, I don't
I was actually gonna ask that. Can you team up with your teammates? Like, can you tell them that you're the mole?
Yeah.
What? What did I do wrong?
I was just mining it, and you're just like, hey, look, gold.
Oh, no, I thought you wanted me to come get it for some reason. I don't know why
I was getting you iron.
Why, thank you very much.
Or should I say,
thank you very...
Mulch!
Mulch, yeah.
someone else's strip mine!
That's mine.
Wait,
where are these daggum caves?
Right?
Yeah. But guys, I finally found iron.
Hey. Are you guys? Also, why does cobblestone look so nice in this? Cobblestone's supposed to be, like, rugged.
Like, you just kill it.
Still the Iron Man. Feeling awesome. Probably gonna die first, though.
Oh, yeah, guys, by the way, I have four...
We need to stop strip mining, because, first off... we're not getting anywhere with it, and secondly...
Okay, this is what I do every season, almost. What we should do is, like, since we already got, like, iron and stuff, we should actually head to zero... Iron. No, we should head to 00, see if we can find anybody, and then start strip mining at 00.
Yeah, let's...
No, guys, let's just get in chance. We just need one more diamond. I have four on me.
We need
apples for golden apples, because I have...
Oh, wait, should we go to the Nether?
Yeah, we should totally go to the Nether this season. There's five of us. We need to get bows first, though, before we go to the...
It's so sketchy, though, but potions are really worth it. We learned that in Season 3.
Yeah. Potions are...
That's my iron. I need that to make myself armor. Oh, Jab needs it, too.
I need it, too.
Yeah, another's gotta be even
Wait,
more
Cade,
weird.
You already have armor.
I don't have that much, though.
Cade, look at me and Jab. We are naked.
Jab's not naked. He has
hey,
armor.
He has a body
of blood on him.
Guys,
he has a lot of protection.
Oh, yeah.
Guys.
Cave
or something?
Oh, yeah.
What is Oath Water?
We didn't even see it at first.
Did you guys read it?
Yes, we read it. We're all just sitting here spamming left click trying to get the end. Yeah! Okay, I'm just getting jabby.
What are people doing? He went over there.
We're trying to get iron. We can't get iron.
Why is this blocked off? Is this, like, dangerous or something?
Well, I do need some more though, Jab. Because we need more iron. I need iron. I just need iron.
Hey, what
I
are you doing
have
right
a
now?
Stone sword. I have a pickaxe with 49 durability left.
Good. Where is you?
What? I was just at the surface, but I came back.
Yeah, you're doing your normal dealio where you're not with us at all.
Hey man, I don't want to get stuck up.
Okay, I got this. Oh. Are you okay?
Yeah, I just there
was
some I'm sorry. Okay,
friends
it.
Outside. That
no, I'm sorry. Creeper,
I didn't want to hang
no,
out.
I went up there.
No,
for
I was joking, Creeper.
It's fine. You guys can just die then.
No, I'm sorry.
I got the chest plate. Okay, so we have 14 iron.
Oh, luck! Yes, good
oh,
job.
Oh,
we got diamonds.
Creeper, guys, I was just digging into the wall so that I could discard some junk items, and I found diamonds.
Nice. I'm coming down.
Too.
We still have an obsidian, though.
Right here in the wall.
Wait, guys.
How many diamonds do you have?
I have four on me. Listen. We still need...
Oh, I found more of this cave.
Oh, this joker is so disgusting.
Guys, no, that creeper's after me.
Let's try the grapes.
Listen, we need obsidian and we need whatchamacallit. We need leather for a book. I have sugarcane on me.
We need to move. We can't stay in the same spot underground. We're not getting.
We should go to 00.
Guys, I found a lava pool. It's kind of near you.
Where is it?
I have obsidian. Creeper, how much armor do you have? Okay, we have the same amount. So we have 9 left.
Which?
Don't die.
Die.
Hey, kill the creeper.
Alright, the witch is blocked off. Should I try and kill it?
I found a sketchy part of the cave if you want to go.
Why did that guy just say that? Witch
blocked off the door before I... Because I don't want to fight it.
There's scrubs.
Alright.
Okay, who wants my cobblestone? I have many, many stacks. Here,
yeah, I have so much
cobblestone. Yeah, that's Cade. Cade, take my cobblestone. Creeper, you want some boots? Or actually, no, I can make you a helmet.
Okay, so how many diamonds do you guys have?
Throw away some junk items right now, because I have so much cobble.
How many diamonds?
And...
Wait, Scar, where are you?
I found a different part of the cave. I don't know how anyone didn't come down here, but I found a lava pit. I'm getting some obsidian now.
Okay, cool. I found another part of the cave, but...
Dig to me, you see my name?
Wait, what? Oh yeah, I see your name.
Here. Be careful, there's lava, but I mean, I don't know how extensive it is.
Trapped in a bed, rip.
How is he trapped in a bed?
What are we doing, by the way, in terms of...
Oh, I found more iron!
Nice!
Me too. We're not doing so bad, as a team.
Yeah.
What?
I found Cad!
Hello, I've been here the whole time, but...
Not bad as a team, you guys. We're actually doing okay.
Hey, Scar.
Yeah. Really sketchy. Okay, this is...
Oh, nice, you're... Okay. I'll leave you to that.
Oh, GG!
Ooh, just barely missed that.
Oh, and he got diamonds and burned? That's funny.
Where's the snake? Here it is.
Okay, everybody. Announcement. GG.
Let's see, flip. Wait, do you have 2 iron ingots?
Oh, watch out. Cade, watch out, be careful.
Yeah, I know.
Because I can make you a helmet if you do.
Under really respect, 1.9 shields.
I know, I was like, alright, we gotta make a shield first. I'm like, oh wait.
I know, I missed dual wielding.
I know, I'm
especially to creepers. No. Now I'm like...
Yeah, no, now with 1.11 you take 0 damage when you block. It's amazing.
When you block?
I don't want that.
When I block.
Like block battles?
Yes, but...
Block. Oh, yeah, that thumbnail was amazing, by the way.
That thumbnail's the best I've ever made. Thank you.
No, Creeper made that thumbnail.
No, I made that thumbnail, thank you very much.
Well, no, Earth's not cool enough to make his own thumbnails.
I technically...
What if he does, he just pulls
just
them off.
Just the same way I came up with the idea for the UHC.
Do you have 2 iron I can borrow?
actually, yeah, I can smell some.
What was I about to say?
Can I borrow at least 2 of them? Then I can make a creeper a helmet.
Oh, I think.
I can't tell what's like.
No, I'm gonna be able to do it myself.
Wait, so do you want?
Oh, wait, actually, I'm gonna keep that.
It's all good.
Okay. I'll just make myself.
No, we need bows. We can go to the end. Why would you?
The Nether?
Yeah, they're asking to go to the end.
Oh, I don't know.
Future.
Ow.
Because you could kill an ender dragon and get experience, yeah.
Yeah, totally.
Imagine what kind of enchants you could get with all that experience.
It has that's one iron true, in actually. Cap.
And also with the new enchanting, you don't lose all your 30 levels, so. Oh, my dog's sleeping. She looks like she's dead.
Aww. Oh, my dog looks like she's dead.
No, she's like really cute looking, though.
Okay, I did the same with my dog.
Kate, I think you're a psychopath.
You kill your dog?
Oh, I mean, I know Creeper will, like, throw his cat in the air and stuff, but...
Okay.
Wait, I have a good story about that. So, I got someone else to actually watch the podcast. You're welcome.
Yeah, you told me that Andy watched it.
No. And Andy wanted... that's the part I wanted to show him, was that part where Creeper talks about his cat and he was laughing his butt off. And then he watched the entire podcast. I'm like, you should totally, Andy was like, I should totally animate that scene where Creeper's talking about his cat.
Oh,
like,
no.
I know. And I was like, I was thinking about the same thing. I'm like, I decided not to, because then if it goes viral, then everyone's going to like hate on Creeper. So
yeah, it's going to go viral. Totally.
And, yeah, I mean,
we're famous, dude.
even if people like see it and stuff, people can really not like you because a lot of people are really defensive and stuff about that. But
a lot of people like cheese. I mean,
I was 7 years old, and it's cats now.
Andy still gets like 100 views per video, so people would still hate on you.
Guys, should we go?
No, I don't think people would hate on me for a stupid story about me when I threw my
you
cat.
You throwing a cat in the air and wrestling it?
Like a crocodile. Hey, what kid
you're
did
like
not
a
want
crocodile,
to be
crocodile, yep.
What kid didn't want to be Stephen Irwin?
Me?
Really?
Yeah.
Okay, I'm back from dying.
Dude, wrestled crocodile.
Oh, here's Kirby on diamonds. Alright guys, that is the end of episode 3. Well, actually, I want someone else to do it.
And we're back for episode 3!
No.
Wait, what?
It's gonna be such an awkward cut, Cade. It's gonna be like, oh, I see it.